Johnson, Janelle, J A N E, double L Lincoln E, and Mary. I can't find your keys anywhere.
You what?
Where at in the car? I can't take them off. I mean, I want to grab your house.
All the little thing that they take with the, where you put your water is on.
Cup holder?
Right, usually.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's on the.
It's where?
Otherwise, it's on the seat. Like, start my car with, like, a button.
I just didn't see them. I'll go look again.
Yeah, it's around on them.
I'm not gonna let you go.
Don't do this. You're wasting your time.
Oh, there they are.
You're wasting your time. bad that it went off my bike in that car. But I still do.
I showed you how to fix it.
Okay, then let's go.
It's not just your light. That's just why I stopped you. I put it there for the tow truck. Say that one more time. I'm having a hard time hearing you. I'm required by law to impound your vehicle.
Why?
Because that's what the law says I have to do.
You know what? I don't. You can just let me go.
I can't just let you go. I honestly don't know. It depends on what time you get out of jail.
Really?
Seriously.
I have to go to jail. Why?
I'm not being mean to you.
But you are.
I'm not treating you any differently than anybody else that I arrest.
I arrest. Okay. Okay, great. This is great. So I get to go to jail? So is my phone in there? Because I have to call someone. I have children. Okay? I have children. Give me the phone.
Your phone is in your purse.
So can I call
someone? How old are your kids?
5 and 8.
Who's watching them?
A babysitter. It's said to be home a half an hour ago. And I am not drunk. You got me on a light thing that is something that I am actually scared about for a long time. And I'm really sad that I don't know what kind of light thing going on. I'm sorry. But I need to go home and get my baby. Literally, if you have to go home, it's 1 o'clock in the morning. I was supposed to be home at 12 o'clock.
I'm thinking about what the best thing to do is. No, it's not a good situation.
How old is your babysitter? What's your phone number?
Huh?
What is your phone number?
206-295-7115.
I'm sorry, 7. First thing we're going to go and you're going to have the chance to take a breath test. I understand that. It kind of puts me between a rock and a hard spot. Trooper. T-R-O-O-P-E-R. I did grab your purse for you. Yeah, I'm going to have my dispatch call. I'm going to get the number from... Do you know your babysitter's phone number? All right.
West 269.9.